Advised. I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby. Starlink database updated. Partial scan complete. Scan more specimens to complete the DNA profile.
It resists my efforts.
A word of advice. I've observed that some spires require the power of two different elements. Keep that in mind.
That is a krill heart pellet. They can't digest the bones of their prey, so they, like, puke them up. Ugh, ew.
Just on my way to collect some old wreckage. It's the only way we keep these junkers in working order. If you find some, bring it by the refinery.
Warning. Pricklebur attached. Throw or attack the Pricklebur to dislodge it.
Alright, you're looking for a shiny rock about half the size of your ship. Chip off a chunk and bring it on back.
Curious.
Refinery churns out electrum by the bucket. Since you did me a favor, I'll throw some of that electrum your way from time to time. All right, let's talk. You want to know about the underground, the gears running beneath our boots, our feathered foes behind the masks?
Yes. I believe that they abducted our captain, whom we call St. Grad.
Doubt it. Grax doesn't like to show his face.
Is Grax the being that sent Drakes to attack us?
Drakes are his eyes and ears. He wouldn't have come himself unless they spotted something real pretty. Seems you piqued his interest. Why don't you help us both out and see for yourself?
Thank you.
Legion Drake crashed here not too long ago. You hacked that core of his, and that'll give you an idea about how the Legion and Grax talk. Just let me know what you find.
I am on it.
Starlink database updated. Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it. Partial scan complete. Scan more specimens to complete the DNA profile. Ship level increased. Scan complete. Scan more specimens to complete the DNA profile.
Please don't hurt me. I've done nothing wrong. This region has some fascinating Warden artifacts. With your collection of weapons, you must have no trouble obtaining them.
Thank you.
I am nearing the crash site.
That info you want's lodged inside, so you'll need to hack it. Just make sure you stick close by. Otherwise, that hack will sever. Good luck.
Launching data decryption.
Not so fast.
Warning. Legion reinforcements incoming. Warning. Legion reinforcements have arrived.
A little garbled, but I got a read on that SOS.
I will take care of it.
You think it's this Grax guy?
Huh. What an unfortunate name to have.
You're giving Eli too much credit. I think he believes it's actually Grax controlling the Legion. Like, the literal Grax.
Dude, I'm sorry. I am so lost. What's a Grax?
Ah, a formidable creature. Legend has it he was born hundreds of years ago in a forgotten tomb.
Or he lives on the sun and communes with the ancient wardens. Depends on the story.
Oh, so he's the boogeyman. But like, real?
It's just a tale outlaws tell each other. I wouldn't worry.
Destroyed. It resists my efforts.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
Warning. Atmospheric corruption detected. Flight engines are affected.
I have spotted a Massive structure in the distance.
Ah, that is a warden spire. A relic of a long-forgotten era once set to hold valuable treasures to those who dare disturb it. However, they haven't been active for centuries. Still, they do remain well guarded.
So you're telling me the Legion army is controlled by an old tower?
That's where the signal leads.
Perhaps we will soon find out why. It resists my efforts.
Try switching up your weapons. Everything I know about Warden Spires tells me that's the key.
The spy. React to my weaponry. Perhaps another weapon will also have some effect. The spire is opening.
Fascinating. I'm reading a very faint power signal. Imagine the data we could collect if we add power to the other spires.
For now, let's just grab what's inside and see what we find.
My stars. That's advanced Warden technology. A modification once used to specialize their ancient spacecrafts.
An interesting find. I would like to use it.
Ah, indeed. I believe it could integrate with our ships quite well. In fact, if the other spires are active, there may be several modifications we could use.
Well, why don't we give this mod a shot? Open your ship's computer. Any mods we collect will show up here. You can use them to beef up your ship and tune your weapons to your liking. Thank you. Sweet. So what about the signal? The Drake definitely pinged the spire, but it's hard to tell where it went from there. For now, we should head back to the refinery and tell Eli what we found.
Razor, I noticed something peculiar about the Warden spire. It carries the same signature as St. Gran's artifact.
The artifact Shade got us? But that means St. Gran was after Warden technology.
I believe so. It is my conclusion that the artifact is part of the Legion's communication network. If we learn to decipher it, we may be able to intercept Legion transmissions.
And then we can find where they took St. Gran. Judge, you're a genius! So, how do we decipher it?
Such an analysis will take incredible computing power. But it can be done. We will need Electrum, and a lot of it.
Then I will continue to the refinery. The Prospector may be able to help.
Seems like we're still missing a few things from the crash. I've added a new objective to your mission tracker. Check it out. Hey guys, damage report says a bunch of data canisters from St. Gran's lab got spaced when we were attacked. They came down planet side, uploading the impact site.
That's not just data. That's his life's work, his dreams.
It's Nova research and a security risk.
We need to get those canisters back. No hard drive gets left behind.
The data canisters are hardwired with transponders that'll make them a whole lot easier to find.
Aw, it's called a skitter tusk. Look how cute and shiny it is. Apparently, they let out a sweet smell from their antennas.
Warning. Incoming Outlaw hyperspace trap.
Thank you.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
Nexus. The Nova may be more easily dislodged if targeted with cold weaponry.
One down.
Safe.
Guarantee you there's still some useful gear lying around this place. Don't forget to look around.
Nice work taking back this spot. Take a look around. There might be more to find.
Shopkeepers. At one time, a decent meal cost you more than your ship.
Reminder, corrupted Nova samples like this are a valuable resource. It will fetch a high price at any outpost.
Your fleet is in optimal condition. No need for repairs right now.
Our Prospector allies have delivered a shipment of Electrum. Reminder, artifacts of the Electrum Rush era like this one are prized by Prospector settlers. Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
I had never seen a Legion Drake until one of them cracked.
I will investigate. Temperature rising.
Much appreciated, pal. Thought I was a goner for sure.
Starlink database updated.
Hey, you! Time to say goodnight.
Reinforcements incoming.
Time is relative.
I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Yeah, you're mine!
I was able to track those outlaws to their hideout. Maybe we should pay them a visit.
Warning, Legion incoming. Warning, Legion reinforcements incoming. Legion forces on arrival. Hack successful. Legion data received and processed.
Pods left a trail wider than Carl's head.
Be advised, I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Interstellar. The spire contains an ancient Wardish transmission. This appears to be some sort of hub that controlled Legion operations on Kareet.
Nova may be more easily dislodged if targeted with heat weaponry. Legion device identified. Initiate hacking procedure. Be advised, procedure has a high probability of attracting Legion reinforcements. Warning, Legion reinforcements incoming. Reinforcements incoming. Reinforcements incoming. Hack successful. Legion data received and processed.
Nice work. If my scans are any indication, you tap deep into their network. They can't hide from us now.
We must all help one another.
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. I don't need that. I'm busy with, you know, science.
Nova's hard to come by, and you've got to fight to get what you can. But if you can bring an extractor core to the refinery, we'll pull what Nova we can out of it.
Okay.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
Help! Help! Anyone!
Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
It's a nice ship. Think I'll take it. Yeah, you're mine! Ouch! That must have hurt. Pal, I would have been toast without you. To anyone receiving this, I'm stranded! Help me!
Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses. Be advised, I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
I got you in my sights, Dirthog! Ooh, that looked like it hurt!
I was able to track those outlaws to their hideout. Maybe we should pay them a visit.
Fuse box overloaded. You did it. Those guns are useless now.
It resists my efforts. You are determined. Destroyed.
Be advised, I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Thanks for your help.
It'd be smart to look around the place before you fly off. Might be something useful left behind.
It resists my efforts.
An
analysis, the Nova may be more easily dislodged if targeted with heat weaponry.
Discovered by an explorer named Brinkman. He's the one who blabbed about its electrum deposits. Guy had a mouth on him bigger than the eye of Kareet.
We'll keep this site safe, don't you worry.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
My efforts. One down.
Proximity alert. Multiple hostiles detected.
Looks like another impact. You should take it out.
Hmm.
outlaw hideout. I sent it to your map.
Moving in. Leave the rest to us. We'll keep this place safe.
Don't fly off just yet. Bet my bark there's still bound to be something shiny here for you to find.
Reminder, artifacts of the Electrum Rush era like this one are prized by prospector settlers.
Thanks for clearing out this site. I think there's still something left in there to find, though.
Hot and bright on Crete. In the early days, prospectors had trouble sourcing water. Had to go to planets like Cumbria for that.
We'll take it from here.
Thank you.